No. I think we'll get it this time.
Lack of sleep.
What's his name?
It's gonna come to me.
On the zip mic.
It is on the zip mic.
I'm like, I can't.
Is this supposed to
be?
It was sitting here.
I can't. Fingers.
Amazing yoga, John Cena.
Goodbye, John Cena.
That makes it so much harder to pass.
End. We got lots of champagne coming in. We got lots of thank yous to get through.
Champagne.
So I'm gonna open up Slack. Thank God for Slack. All right. So we're gonna go through everybody and make sure that everybody gets thanked. We'll thank everybody that we forgot at the end. Undoubtedly, there will be somebody, but we'll try to do our best.
Do we start thanking Slack?
I just said that.
Yeah.
I just thanked Slack. Thank you,
Slack.
Thank you, May Slack. You're amazing. All right, first up, in the order of which Slack tells me, Tally.
I would like to say a special thank you to Katrina Keller, Emily Jarrett, Kelly Vorhar, and Jordan Hopkins, who helped me with some of the back-end prize work in writing descriptions and getting all of those ready for you to see. That was super helpful. Thank you so much, you guys. I also want to say a huge thank you to all of our crafters who make the most incredible things for us, and just our really fantastic and supportive community before, during, and after the event. I love you guys, and you really make Desert Quest something incredibly special with all of the handmade work that you put into it. Thank you so much. Please go check them out on the website. There's links to all the other cool stuff that they do all through the year, and you can see who all those people are. Also, our community sponsors, people who have things that they want to donate that are really awesome items that they just want to share with us for the benefit of the kids. You guys know who you are, and you're fantastic. Thank you so much for reaching out to me throughout the year and sending those things in for us to raise money for the kids. And to all of our corporate sponsors, and there are so many of you, and you guys have done so many amazing things for us, getting the word out, donating incredible items, telling your communities about them. We're so excited that there are so many companies and businesses out there that want to support what we are doing here and help us raise awesome amounts of money for the kids and also be part of our amazing Desert Bus community. Thank you so much to all of you for making Desert Bus the amazing prize-filled wonder that it is.
Yay! All right, next up is Matt and Liz.
Oh, yes, we have a lot of people to thank. Matt and I got to have the awesome responsibility of setting up call-ins and guests, and we have a lot of people to thank. I want to start off thinking that there were a lot of people I contacted that were really interested in calling in and being involved that actually couldn't because of their schedules or performances, and it's just been fantastic, the response we've had from people. But I want to thank Ashley Birch, Paul and Storm, LeVar Burton, Lord Husk for helping to set up that call. So
yay!
Thank you for that.
Yes.
We move on. And Isabel Redmond for helping me actually organize that and being our point of contact for that call.
Thank you. That was fun. And that was a really awesome call, so
yeah.
I'm glad it worked out. Michael Stevens, Mikey Newman.
Mikey!
Jennifer Hale for calling in. We've been working on this call for 3 years and it actually worked out. And I want to shout out to Jessica Marizan who helped me set up that call, starting that conversation 3 years ago. And Chris Stroud for, you know, being awesome and calling in.
We'd like to thank Daniel Saunders and Paul for helping us set that up. Jimmy Wong, Mike and Tiba Robles, the Double Clips, Molly and Ben. Additionally, Aaron Forsyth, Phil Plate, Penn and Emily Gillette, Max Temkin, Tommy, I'm going to mispronounce this name, but Marcus, and Bruce Boxleiter.
Yes! Thank you! And Teller, he was in the background, right?
Yeah.
He gets credit.
Awesome. All right, Jeremy, you're up next.
Hey. I just wanted to thank thank Lewis once again for
helping maintain the app and making sure that that all stays up to speed, that we remain on the bleeding edge of charity technology. Also, I wanted to thank Aaron, MTV CDM, who completely overwhelmed me by creating that trivia challenge that we did this morning, which was like 20 pages. It was amazing. So thank you for doing that. That was amazing. That was awesome. Woo.
Hooray! Kara!
I'm up next. Can I please get my crack team of wordsmiths up here?
Yay! Yay.
Yes, that is you too. You may abandon your post. Please, please, come. I will stay over here. We're missing Kelly, but we have Kelly, Kate, and Alex on social media. We have Tim, Mike, and Jordan on the vlog. You've been working hard all week. Thank you so much, guys, for all your hard work. I really, really appreciate it. Extra props to Jordan and Kelly, who did a lot of prep work as well for us, who did a lot of extra writing that is thankless work, but helps us out so much during the run. And to you guys out there for being great on social media and just helping us get the word out. It's been wonderful. You're wonderful. You're wonderful.
You're wonderful,
thank
too.
Thank you.
Thank you,
thank
boss.
Thank you so much.
All right, back to work.
Okay. Please tweet about these hugs.
Ashton, where's Daddy Ashton?
Daddy Ashton!
Hi, guys. I probably have the most people to thank, so please bear with me. First off, our sponsors, Servant, who give us our servers every year. They're awesome. PubNub, who actually called me today to see if I needed anything.
Aww.
Also awesome. They're the people that keep our total updating so quickly and efficiently. And I'm gonna thank you guys less because I bought all of these chat mods and VST and Giffer members to go through. So first off, our chat mods: Dix, Crows, Admiral Nemo, Rebellious Uno, Lamor, Cowboy Hats, Pika, Ken Oki, Foxmar, Omega Laron, Valkyrie Lemons, Lord Husk, Aero Commander, Amative, and Caffeinated Lemur. All of you guys did an amazing job this year. Thank you so much. Lots of chat love for the mods, as there should be.
We were on the main page of Twitch, and our chat room was usable.
Face mods, thank you.
Yeah.
VST members, of which there are a lot, and there have to be, because they archive everything.
VST is Video Strike Team.
The Video Strike Team. Hubbiking, Sector 88, Faili, Jalen Beattie, Zellerico, Brainsu, Noi 2222, Bill the Cat, Master Gunna, Bubba 0077, that's line one. Jay, Tyrannic Moron, Woken Click, Gilles Gouther, Sweet Chef, Quarter Note, Lady Sephiroth, Dicey, Quentin Dreaming, Two Steps, Busted, New Classic, Hiramis, Starnerf, Rock Doc, Kid Roar, Elemental Alchemist. I have no idea how to pronounce this, but it's Y-L-E-G-M. I'm gonna say clown. Credit to team. Ekim Ekim, Telnaor, Alex Hopper, Reptile, Russ Keeney, Simon, 6 Foot Turkey, Chitin, Boofnika, Steam Castle, Twisted Haywire, Hitiri, Sokar, Sam Cox, Duman 001, and Dave Random.
Yeah!
I'm so sorry if I missed one of you, but there were a lot of you. You all do an amazing job. We love you all. Also, a special mention for Cadware Hats. He runs a stream as well. You can check him out, twitch.tv/Cadware Hats. But he also ran a Space Bus for Hope, I believe it was called. Streamed 4 hours. He raised $300, which he donated to Desert Quest, which is awesome. Thank you so much. And our Giffers, Biteta, Breedoom, Simon AJ, Shmoopy42, and Mangled Pixel. Also, Mangled Pixel created the transition animations between all of our lovely banners here.
Those were very spicy.
Which were very spicy, yes. And finally, come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Yay!
Let's have cheese! And he was here. Awesome. We have round the clock tech surveillance for the first time. It was awesome. They both did an awesome job. And I'm sure you know that already, because you've spoken to them a bunch. But yeah, thanks guys. I love you. Let's go!
Back to work. All right, okay. Next up. What? Kara.
Hi.
No, Kara.
The other.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Hey.
God, come
you
on.
Had a year.
It's been up for 5 a.m., man. It's like 20
okay.
hours now.
So first of all, I'm gonna thank Dan Wu. Come on up here.
Dan Wu!
For fully rocking PR with me this year. We got so many amazing stories because of him. And he had to put up with being in our amazing PR office / costume closet with me this entire week, which was excellent and smelly. thank you so much to Global News, The Times Colonist, and CTV who visited us or did interviews with us and did stories on us. Also, thank you to Evolution 1079 and CFAX 1070 for doing radio interviews with us. Thanks to everyone who wrote about us, tweeted about us, helped spread the word. With all of your help and all of Dan's excellent work, we were written up in around 50 publications in over 10 different countries.
Wow.
Some notable mentions included CNET, The Escapist, Engadget, Polygon, PC Gamer, The Mary Sue, Geek and Sundry, Wired, and The Smithsonian. And so many more. You can check them out on the awesome press page, which Kara and her social media team have been updating for us this entire time. So thank you all so much.
Yay! Yay!
Ashley.
Who's left of my shippers here?
Did you kill the rest of them?
The ones
I killed them all. No, I'm just kidding.
They ship it.
So, this year we had a much larger team. Two of them aren't here right now, but we had Brennan and Julie and Joe and Jess, which was fantastic to have such a great team. I've heard that people have already been receiving their prizes. It's been fantastic to have all of you on the team this year. It's been giving me the chance to step away a little bit, be on camera a little bit more, which has been wonderful, but this event wouldn't run without the four of you. So thank you so much for everything you guys have done.
Ash and Surge! Johnny's next. Johnny!
Yes, my bomb!
I'm just trying to help you.
So, I'd like to thank a couple of corporate sponsors that helped us with some stuff. My university, Vancouver Island University, they provided a ton of the equipment that we have. They also paid me to come here, which is awesome.
And also, Johnny is included in the equipment.
And I also want to thank Camera Traders who gave us awesome deals.
Thank you, Anthony.
Yeah, it was great. So I'm going to want to bring up my team, but I also want to bring up Ian, who is on the team, but isn't actually working back there. He and I...
He's on the pre-show tech team.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And he and Corey did tons of work on getting our back-end stuff of our broadcast system working and a new interface. You guys did an amazing job. Returning people, Thomas and Sarah, and we also have Lewis joining us, who helped with the app and is now helping out front.
Yay.
We've got John, and we've got Ben back there somewhere. Ben, come on
out.
Engineering!
As you can see, the team, the broadcast team has grown substantially, and you guys all did, returning people and new people, you all did awesome jobs.
You're never
so
leaving.
So good.
Stuck here.
Thank you so much, you guys. Make this show look great.
And sound great.
And sound great.
Johnny, Jason.
Yeah, Jason is not here, but I should thank Jason as well. I was going to get to Jason.
Nice catch.
Yeah. Jason, who was here in the middle of the run but had to go back home for work, joined us for the first time this year and also did a great job. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for all the work you guys did this year. Good job, guys.
Yay! All right, now Ash and Surge.
Yay, Ash and Surge.
lot of us, so we're going to cycle through.
All right.
So I'm going to talk about food stuff. We had a number of wonderful, wonderful food sponsors, local food sponsors. So I want to say thank you to Cenote, Jagasilk, Foo, Fernwood Coffee Company, Victoria Pie Company, 6 Mile Pub, The Joint Pizzeria. They're all local Victoria businesses that fed us for various things. I want to say a huge thank you to Truffles Catering for carrying the brunt of the work of feeding all of us this whole time. They made a lot of great food, and I'm pretty sure most people were happy. I also want to say a special thank you in my capacity as the NOM ordinator. A lot of people contacted us for special little treats throughout the run. I want to thank the entire Loading Ready Run Destiny Guild for the cheeseburger surprise. I want to thank Albert for the tea party, Kelsey from Rocky Mountain Cookies for not only delicious cookies, but also the ability to decorate them.
That was so fun.
Max and Liz for the sugar cookies, as well as the John Cena cookies. Katrina Keller picked up a bunch of platters for Ken Stacey night to, and Steve Dengler and Vulpen Props to feed them when they showed up early, so that was awesome. Christopher Chocolates for the giant 18 kilo piece of swole chocolates.
We still have some!
Yeah, as well as the Orion's Irish potatoes. Lawrence picked up the birthday cakes for Ashton, so huge thank you there.
Yay!
Paul from the Cookie Brigade, and a very special thank you to Tanya, who tried to organize a special package to us, which unfortunately got returned.
Oh no.
Which is super heartbreaking because it was going to be amazing. It was a care package from Japan.
Oh!
I know, and it would have been so cool. And it was
this thought that
and it was a surprise, and it was going to make everybody super happy. And I think it got sent back to Japan, which is just
so it got all the way here and then turned around.
Yeah, Canada Post is just like failed to deliver. So,
the post was like, I don't know.
So thank you so much. And then I'll bring Ash over and all the site volunteers who do all the work.
Make a hole.
Yeah.
Make a
hole.
Did you just get the
Bugs
Bar?
Yeah, Bugs Bar.
Bugs Bar. Okay, we have many site volunteers.
Neil, some of you need to kneel. Neil up front.
Unfortunately,
think of school photos. That's what we're
going
to do.
All of them will kneel, apparently.
Unfortunately, we do not have our site volunteers here from Dawn Guard. So, Paxton and Helen, thank you so much for helping us.
Dawn Guard, Dawn Guard.
I know you're sleeping right now, but I hope that you watch this tomorrow, and I hope you know how much we appreciate your work. But everybody here, we have Andre, who is a Desert Bus alum. This is your third year now?
We talked about this earlier. He's been here since Desert Bus 2.
Ridiculous. Wow. Ridiculous. Rec, second?
Third.
I don't know. Matt, I'm not even going to guess.
Two.
Okay. We have Graham.
I'm a newbie.
Yes. Yay.
But a goodie.
Peter.
Yay.
We have Max.
Yay. Yay.
And an honorary mention to Emily, who took away all of our garbage and helped us and went on runs and drove us everywhere, and it was amazing. But these guys clean up after us. They make sure that we're fed. They make sure that our food is safe to eat by putting it in the fridge. They do all the things that we don't want to do, like providing toilet paper and paper towels and cleaning up our spilled food and stuff like that.
Y'all are filthy.
Yeah. We would go 100% Lord of the Flies on each other if we didn't have these guys. So you guys are what make this happen, and thank you so much. Woo! For
they're even willing to help make a trash bird at the last second.
At the last second.
Using actual trash?
Yes, using actual trash.
Thank you.
Recycling at that point.
Graham, you're up next.
No, oh, hey.
All right.
I want to thank our on-site guests. I guess Molly and Ben also qualify as on-site guests. Big thanks, as always, to Ken, Value Added Stacy,
yes,
for their amazing contributions, and Joan Stacy, of course. And what are you doing, Johnny?
What?
Why would you send me that?
I sent that a long time ago.
Really? That's weird. Okay. Steve Dengler for providing MegaCynics.com our butt support for this year. And for visiting, and also Harrison from Bolton Props for visiting and providing that amazing staff. We already thanked Penn and Teller, but thanks again. for their support. And the folks from Penny Arcade and Child's Play, Robert and Kristen and Jamie and Eric. Thanks to Dave, who was going to come visit, but did the right thing and stayed home because he got sick.
Yes.
Yeah,
and,
thank you.
Thank you, Dave.
Yeah,
thank you.
Thanks from me to Brian for helping me set up the everything on the store for the poster and the book and everything. Brian was awesome. On that note, thanks to Mike Lunsford for doing the poster, because it's
good.
And thanks to Andrew for putting together the photo book.
Woo!
Thanks also to Reed and Charles and John and Heidi at Fangamer and everyone else at Fangamer as well for the amazing Fangamer t-shirts. Thank you so much. Mercano asks, is Kathleen an on-site guest this year? Kind of?
Sure.
Thanks for coming down. You've been busy this week.
All right, Andrew.
Hi.
Hi!
Hi! I don't normally get to thank people, but I did a little bit extra this year with the random dance party button. So thank you very much to Kathleen, my partner in dance crimes, as well as some of the local volunteers like Brendan Baker and Jordan for helping me sort through a lot of the submissions, and the various members of the VST team for their suggestions. I know Jay, Brainstew, Simon, Quarternote, and a whole bunch of other people just gave me tons and tons of stuff to work with. People in the room, like I know Helen was responsible for a lot of our funk music, and just anybody who suggested anything for that button, it was incredibly helpful. Thank you very much. That was so much fun.
Wait, you have a service for David?
What?
Take a bow.
Oh, okay. I humbly submit my resume for a title update to photographer and DJ.
I should also mention, I guess, because they don't necessarily get to, they don't have anyone to thank from their teams or whatever, but the drivers who
were on the,
or, you got that?
Yep.
You got that.
Yep, we're getting there.
Good.
But before we do that, Jamie wanted to come up and say something.
Yay!
I work for Child's Play Charity. Everybody in this room has been working their absolute butts off for the cause that I work for, and it's incredible. I want you guys to think about the number of thank yous that have been passed around in this room on the screen, and it is like a tiny, tiny, tiny piece of the pie of how much actual work it represents, because everybody in this room put so much heart and so much time and effort and time and stress and actual literal blood, sweat, and tears.
Okay, now
into
you're
this.
Stealing my speech.
I'm sorry! Including the crew who, I mean, they just don't get enough credit. There's not enough credit to give. Come on! Music!
This is already hard!
This is already really hard!
Hey! Yeah.
We missed all sixes, but
ruined it!
Wait, we ruined it.
Alright.
But the impact that everybody is making, the crew especially, and everything that filters down from, is... I don't cry a lot. You might think that I do at my job. I'm actually really pretty...
Your heart.
I've been doing this for 5 years. It's kind of hard to make me cry. But seeing the overwhelming generosity that you guys put in every year, the hours and hours and hours, the people downstairs who don't even come up on camera, who don't care about being on camera, all they want to do is something good. The people who send things to Tally that they've worked for hundreds of hours on, the chat, I mean, every piece of this puzzle, starting with the crew and working its way down, makes this happen. And it's going to make literally millions of lives better. Thank you.
president for them.
More butt support.
It's a team effort.
It's okay, you can cry on my suit.
It's okay, I saved it.
Okay, James. Alright. Can I get all the drivers up that haven't come up yet?
I did good.
Well, I mean. Well, that's everyone. Do I count?
Who haven't, like, had a chance to say anything?
That's not
you're right. So, you said something.
You got to talk already, Liz. That's what he's saying.
So we got Beach, and we got Kate, and we got Ian. Well, I mean, Ian's part of the tech team, but get in here, Ian.
Okay.
We got Alex.
Let me snuggle over to James, too.
I've been hogging all this.
And Andy, who's not here. That's right. And Andy, who's not here. Is Lily still here?
I'm here.
So you're not a driver, but get in here.
You. So I should have known he was part of
on-site
guests.
Get in here.
These guys are just as important as everybody else, except Beach.
That's hot.
I love all you guys so much. Thank you, everything.
And we love you, James. James, you are so important to us.
Is there anything any of you would like to say?
Well, we wanted to thank you.
Yeah. Well, we can get to that later.
Okay.
I'm unimportant. Is there anything else you'd like to say?
That's a load of bus.
Bitch. This is going to take a long time, and I have nothing of value to add, so thanks.
I did this last year. I did this exact same thing last year, where I started this band. Somebody that James is going to thank, so I'll leave it to that, and I'll piggyback on him. So,
it's a grandmother thing.
I just want to thank my family.
Wait, are we buffering wine now?
No.
It's back.
Okay, I have something to say.
Oh yeah,
hang on. Just give it a second.
It's back.
It's buffering. Okay.
Ian.
I want to thank my family for supporting me and everything that's been here. Once again, to Corey for putting up with me, for learning how to actually do what I'm doing this year with the Overland. And also to Michael Lewis for the device this year.
Yeah! For the device!
Daisy!
Cameron!
Thank you to my family. Thank you, Julie, for being here with me.
Yeah!
As always, I want to just thank everybody. I want to thank everybody out there in the chat who contributed, who encouraged us and inspired us to do this, and everybody in this room for working so hard for such an amazing cause. I can't even begin to tell you how proud I am. I'm so proud of each and every person in here. So thank you so much. Thank you.
All right. Before I get into anything, have we forgotten anybody except for the few people I'm going to thank, which is like them and this building?
Can I make a correction to my?
You want to
remove the thank you? I thanked Bruce Boxleitner.
Yeah.
As much as I love Tron, wasn't actually one of our colleagues.
What? Did you just get that mixed up with some other list that you were taking?
No. I got mixed up with Mike Boxleiter, who called in with Max Temkin this evening.
Oh, okay.
So I just want to sort that out. Yes, thank you, Bruce, for Tron.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mike, for calling in.
And really, thank you, Scott Bakula.
Yes. Scott Bakula.
I was just gonna say, obviously there's all the organizational stuff, but I'd like to totally aside from that, thank James for hanging out with me on Dawn Guard.
Dawn Guard.
Dawn Guard.
It's early in the morning, and it can be tough. So thanks a lot.
Thank you, everyone, for letting me be your device.
Aww, Daisy.
Thank you, Daisy.
Thank you, Daisy, for not killing us.
Some of us. Jer?
Yes?
Did you? Well, Jer technically got to speak. It was for anybody who didn't get to get up and speak. I'm going to thank everybody else, obviously.
Yeah, no.
I think a bus stop just went by.
He already did that. Cool.
We're getting those next year, Paul.
It was so dark.
We are getting those.
All right, are we feeling good? Are we feeling secure?
And thank you for everyone for sharing Feels Time with me.
I'm
crying. I'm not going to say I'm going to cry. I'm currently crying. I am in the process of crying, but just knowing how much all the work we do contributes to making a kid's life better, speaking from experience, I'm speechless now.
All right, here we go.
I want to thank John Cena.
Thanks, Johnson.
Who boxed up?
Oh, is it his name?
Al Johnson and
Thank God for that button. All right, guys, I want to thank the Alacrity Foundation. And Owen, Serge, was there anybody else that we talked to?
Dan was
the next high one up. Yeah. I want to thank them so much for giving us a space this year. It's always nice to, not do this at the moon base, because, it's bad news.
Never
again. So I want to thank them very much. And then I also really want to thank, you guys.
The chat.
Right there. And on the screen,
you did this.
You guys
you did
come
this.
Together every year and support us phenomenally. We were having a conversation downstairs 7 hours ago, being like, we're probably not going to beat last year. It's probably not going to happen.
And that's fine.
It's going to be hard. We say that every year, and then you guys just completely and utterly proved us wrong, and we smashed past it by like $35,000, which is just completely insane. So, thank you guys.
Yeah.
And then, Jamie, you had such a good speech about us, and now I feel bad.
Yeah, just do it anyway.
Also,
from the Alacrity building, there's Elizabeth, who dealt with every single complaint about noise.
Elizabeth,
and
you were doing that.
And told them where to stick it.
Although, thank you to just anybody who actually just happens to work in this building or in adjacent buildings. Yeah.
Thank you, and
we're sorry.
And also, look at what we did!
Yeah! All right.
As the chat's saying, do want to, as we opened, shout out to the driver this year, Daniel.
So as I just said, Jamie kind of did a really good job about talking about all the people behind me, but Desert Bus would not be possible if it wasn't for what I sort of consider to be the organizing committee. It certainly wouldn't be possible without a million people at this point, but that group of 17 or 18 of us work really hard throughout the year, and I'm not gonna lie, sometimes it sucks. And sometimes we get angry at each other, and we get frustrated, and we get stressed.
And we fight,
and we disagree. But I mean, at the end of the day, we come in here and we do what we know needs to get done. And then we don't see each other for like 2 or 3 weeks, and we feel better. but God, I love you guys so much, and I never,
And thanks.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, of course, to our project manager,
Beach.
But this is for a hug, so it's a worthy cause. And we can actually start doing this. So James?
We start as
well.
Oh my god! This is going to be wonderful.
Why did I go towards James?
Keep fitting.
Wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
DB9 blog.
You were just commenting on how many people there are in the room.
We love you, James.
Oh my god.
Okay, is everybody in?
No.
Okay.
Now the frosting.
Wait, this is just evolving through a group hug again.
Okay, okay.
No, what?
Okay. I had no James contact.
Okay. That was impractical. We need to start singing the song.
Cinnamon
fries.
Oh,
yeah.
We'll do this.
Are we ready?
Can we thank everybody?
I hope so.
Can we thank James again?
No, it's okay. Let's sing a song.
Yay.
Okay.
Thanks, James.
Yeah, we know the song.
Right. Can we try to pack in further back?
Yep.
Because there are a lot of people to get on here.
Oh, geez.
The first and last cinnamon roll hug. We're going to have to.
Tara.
Oh, boy.
Tara. Do they approve champagne? Yes.
Come on.
Everybody.
Everybody get in here.
Get in.
Everybody go!
To the sofas!
Did you play it?
Did you get the lyrics this time?
No! Who did the lyrics?
Alright, here we go.
It's counting down.
Here.
Who wants to crab shrimp for the back?
Everybody to the back of the bus, please.
All the way back.
I guess there is no one to